I'm 23. You have. Stop recording. 1 franc 23.
It's quite refreshing, actually. Did they do quite well here the last time it was here, or was that just me? I might be getting
which team will come out on top? Who's got their strategies right for today's race? Well, we'll soon find out.
I probably didn't.
As the cars come back to the grid to line up for the start of the race, each driver will be wanting to get the best start.
You know, this is quite interesting. Again, this will be quite a good podium.
Failing that within the points.
Perez are probably maybe the favourite, I think, based on that Q2. But we've not really done this one before, so it's quite open, isn't it? I was starting the mediums to do something a little bit different, but in case the softs overheat a bit. Got a better launch in work, actually. The Astri has been swallowed up here. Too wide. Yeah, I gained one place. The Astri had a bad start, and then they were pretty wide, Russell and Perez. I think Perez is already on Norris.
Nessun problema alle gomme da riportare, concentrati sulla gara.
5-5, yeah. How much are you gained? Oh, you've gained quite a fucking lot. Done some dodgy overtakes.
Yeah. Okay, adesso concentriamoci per il resto della gara.
What the hairpin? Bit annoying. Got you getting through that quickly. I broke it later than I was expected. It looks like I'm going to get Russell. Yeah, just about. A bit of luck, though, really. I don't think I was. Yeah. I've quite liked having Russell in the Aston Martin, though. Really. I think, as I said, it seems like something. I think it kind of suits him with the whole fucking James Bond shit. I think because he is very British, and it is a British, quite a British name and team, really.
Da questo giro
Norris
is the quickest
at the moment.
Che è consentito solo nelle zone di RS, in quando sei a meno di un secondo dall'auto davanti a te.
Yeah, so I guess when DRS is activated, it will open up the overtaking a bit more. But I don't think in a straight line I can't do loads at the moment. Off. You do naughtily pushing you off.
Attenzione, attacco dal tuo compagno avanti a te è 1,6 secondi.
You get for cheating with your cheaty overtakes. Tell you what, my fronts on me are 106, 105, so I don't know if the softs are going to be that good. That's why I thought I might start on the medium, you know, I might do the softs today, sort of in the later stints of, you know, the less fuel. I wouldn't mind giving them DRS really.
Benissimo, finora questo è il miglior tempo.
I think Perez is going to go on Norris a bit. We'll all be quite close by the end of that. I just need to be careful behind them though. That's fair enough for me. He sort of kept turning in, that's why the contact. Yeah, it was quite easy to attack him there because he did the same on the last lap. He was a bit wobbly on at the top of the hill before it dipped again. The Astri's caught back up a bit. It stayed with it a bit. Thank you. sorry, I thought you aggressive there. But I was like, fuck you, try to attack me. Will it get me now? Because I think I'm going to get the DRS off Morris.
Okay, concentrazione.
I think I've struggled a bit more in the dirty air than you have to use kind of a little bit of the game. Got Lando. Oh shit, sorry. I've hit the Astrid. Did it really? Don't think so. I'm out of doing that. That was annoying. I think if you'd been a little bit further ahead, I think that would have been fine. But well, I thought sort of thought I needed to go for it. It was a bit out of. A bit like USA, similar kind of geographic. Don't know if I'll be able to catch it. I'll get my other one through. Could have been worse, really.
Accelerando davanti a te. Occhio al distacco dall'auto di fronte. 3,2 secondi. Monta gomme morbide usate. Le sue gomme sono state montate 10 giri fa. L'ultimo giro è stato 1,23,3. Incrementa il suo vantaggio di 2 decimi a giro. Ok, questo è il distacco dall'auto di fronte. 2,4 secondi.
What's your percentage? Yeah, I've got 16. Not really sure what to do with strategy though, really. after that maybe go long, or whether to just, you know, do Brazil again. I don't really know how bad the tyres are going to drop off, or that how good the undercut is. Really. I think the hards probably aren't fast enough to go. How far off here am I? Is it coming down a bit?
Okay, stiamo monitorando l'usura dell'unità a combustione interna. Comincerai a vedere una perdita di potenza.
The yellow bit. Okay. Hamilton's 500 degrees thick. Must be my best place to overtake, really. I've not really, that second DRS there, and I'm not, generally I'm not really, really close. I imagine it might be around the 30% mark that they just get this shit. I was a bit wobbly through there, but it was more than the exit. Did you just get on that curb again? I did the lap before, and I know what you mean, but I was able to kind of cope with it a little bit. But... fucking Perez. We actually did have a bit of contact, so I moved to defend. Didn't really realise who that. Team orders, fuck off, hold position.
C'è Sergio dietro di te. Vi separa meno di un secondo. Monta gomme morbide usate. L'ultimo giro è stato 1 minuto 21,6. La finestra del pit stop è aperta.
And that science is not before. I think we're quite close on pace, and it's hard to tell if I'm or you're quicker because of the tires.
Una sosta fantastica, è stata più veloce di quanto previsto. Ok, evita la linea bianca all'uscita dai box. Se la traversi ci becchiamo una penalità per guida pericolosa.
Stroll did kind of hit me a bit on the exit, but... I was caught in 2 minds of whether to be aggressive or whether to extend a bit. But I was just going to just box off it for what you were going to do, what you might put it like that. That puts Perez into an interesting position. He obviously had to kind of react to that. I've done purple sector 2 there. I mean, the first one was red, but I think it might be close. No, it's fine. No, it's fine that. And I went a little bit wide. I think my boy went just off the curb on the... You can argue that's an illegal overtake maybe, but it wasn't that bad. Can't do an FBL. And then I purposely braked a bit later in the way. So, on that first corner, all but I nearly did an FBL on Sonoda. io manco.
Distacco dall'auto davanti, 1,7 secondi.
Yeah, it's the opposite situation. Duck, think I got it on Bottas, so maybe, yeah. I thought it was earlier than it was, and then I looked down and yeah. Thing is, I'm not going to get past him into 2-1. Yeah, I'd be tempted to put this back on that. We'll see. I think the calendar this season has been pretty good, actually. Yeah.
Sotto pressione, facciamogli commettere un errore.
I can't be here, your Mercedes. But that was a bit bouncing, that yellow footing. Okay, I nearly went into back of you there. Yeah, I think. That's kind of why I wanted to maybe go for it. I could have maybe stood out on the medium. I think that could have worked right as well. But then I was like, I compared my medium lap times, I think, were like 126.6 or 8 or something. And that's still like 1.6 off my best lap. So. Oh. Okay. I wonder whether these are already releasing it, to be honest. Not off it, they are quite there. They're mid one. It's gotten cloudy there. So. I think that's even happened earlier than it meant to. Oh, yeah, Perez is. I guess so, he just has to stop one less time now. But I don't know if he's that quick to do it anyway. Well, he's less than 10 seconds. It depends how much we fight. Interesting to see how many we lack this race here. We're about 35 ahead of those at the back. Counter steer with the gravel. Yeah, the soft spoil don't feel brilliant really. My IC is 59. That'll probably come into a bit of a. I don't really care if I don't win now. It's as long as it's a good race, not too bothered. The championship bombed this season, I see. and the mediums are working quite well for you. DRS is kind of just keeping the wheel really good. That's what's going to fuck over Perez, I think, because he's obviously not got a toe from anyone, I think, so. And that was faster than that by me, but that's just because of the DRS. Really, you were fastest, and I was just interesting. Yeah, I thought I was going to hit you with this. I wasn't really planning to try and overtake you in that bit either, just kind of like had quite a lot of overspeed on the brakes for whatever reason. Hamilton's now, yeah. The Ferrari's though, for once, safe and fixed. The Astri's dropped down, but it went longer. The Astri. Yeah. Well, he hit the back of me actually when I rejoined, so he might have got wind damage. He was on, was it? I think it was him on pole as well, wasn't it? Wasn't it? Norris. Perez is in the back of Norris. Oh, you got this. What was that for the outside? Didn't look like it. Right, yeah, I didn't. Did you lift at all? I don't know, maybe it's because you don't lift, I don't know. That could make a big difference. It's a long way to go though. Got to not spin again. That probably goes further. good try. Shame you can't like turn DRS off or something. It'd be interesting without it. There you go. I mean, one mistake by me and I'm out of it, so. There's that as well.
Se pensi di poterci riuscire, attiva la modalità sorpasso e mostra di che pasta sei fatta.
Just trying to get more than.
Ci stiamo avvicinando alla finestra del pit stop. Monteremo
good thing I still got the rest.
D'accordo, rientri ai box alla fine di questo giro.
Right, time to activate Gyros again. Get ready for the power of Gyros. DRS didn't work as well that time.
Right.